1 kg of raw mango, ambi that we call in Hindi, and I'm going to show you how to make instant pickle. I'm going to wash it well and I'm going to then dry it out. The raw mangoes have dried out. I'm going to peel them off the raw mangoes completely. So you have to peel it off. Peeled all, and now I'm going to chop them in big or small slices as per your requirement. You can chop them fine. Your raw mango for the pickle, chop them fine in any which dice it or the way you want it. I'm keeping it long pieces of raw mango for the pickle. Get the raw mango aside. So this is a pichranga achar that I had bought earlier. It's very tasty, but as you can see, there is no mango and it's almost finished. What I'm going to do for an instant achar, I'm going to mix it now, and it's going to come out really beautiful. Mix it well in a big bowl. Here I have emptied the jar. As you can see, it's all done, and I'm going to mix it now. I'm mixing it even in the jar so that the pickle is not wasted, the masala, and this is the local pickle that I bought, and I'm going to mix it. See, this is freshly mixed pickle. I'll show you a jar that I made earlier. Here, this is the jar that I made early. Beautiful pickle. You can see the difference. This is soft and it has started to actually give more flavor of a pickle. Very nice. Actually, it is so tasty. I made 2 jars. All are empty. I'll show you the other thing. Wait, this is so nice. All green. It is also going to change. The greens will change into yellow soon. Very, very tasty. And it finishes off like, just you can have it just as a snack also. So tasty it is. Here is another jar that I made. So it's also empty. I'm going to shift now. So these are very, very, actually the masala of the pickle was so tasty that I knew I could not make it the same. So this is an instant pickle and it's very, very yummy, and I hope that you too make your instant pickles the way I have made it. You can also have a beautiful pickle and enjoy your mango pickles. Really yummy and cool flavor. And it doesn't even take much time to make it at home. So enjoy your summers with beautiful, fresh, raw mango pickles. Thank you so much. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. I did that bowl and I delivered the other one in this new other bowl. And I have put the whole pickle, 1 kg of jar this is, and 1 kg of raw mango. You see, it's such a beautiful pickle and it's going to get cooked really, really soon. So I hope that you enjoy your fresh mango original pickle, homemade real pickle achar. It is very nice.